lost in the controversy surrounding the McMahon family and me is the fact that I won the Royal Rumble. Which means that I will main event WrestleMania facing either the WWE or world champion. The choice is up to me. And while everyone else isn't thinking about it, I haven't stopped thinking about it. I will be champion. Nobody, nothing can stand in my way. Not Vince McMahon, not Shane McMahon, and certainly not Stephanie McMahon. Now, unfortunately, Stephanie has been intimidated, scared to death, because she thought that I was going to punt her last week on Raw. I was never going to do that. I just wanted to show Shane McMahon what could have happened if I wanted it to happen. Besides, why would I want to hurt Stephanie? I don't want to hurt Stephanie McMahon. I want her to be around so I can see the look in her eyes when I take out yet another member of her family. And Shane, The Undertaker couldn't stop me at Royal Rumble. And he's not gonna stop me tonight. So if The Undertaker can't beat me, what kind of a chance do you think that you have?
I must say that's a good question.
Tag team action. They take on the Bling Bling Brothers. Crime Time. Live now.